Kim Kardashian proudly bragged that she was of 10 out of 10 in sexiness as she helped win $25,000 for charity on Sunday's episode of Celebrity Family Feud. The 37-year-old reality superstar stood beside husband Kanye West, 41, and his relatives to battle it out against her own mother, grandmother, and sisters in the West vs. Kardashian season 4 premiere. Despite her team losing, Kim, who insisted she was the biggest Family Feud fan who watched it every night, and her husband were still put forward to play the final fast money round to get $25,000 for the Children's Hospital of Los Angeles. But Kim, 37, managed to stun host Steve Harvey, 61, when her first quick-fire question was on a scale of 1 to 10, "How sexy are you compared to the people you work with?" and Kim insisted, 10. "Yeah, okay, stop," Steve said, pausing the clock as he started laughing at her confident reply, as someone shouted out to Kim, "Yeah, you are." He initially claimed he was just stunned at the question, but later joked of her confidence compared to his, "I've never said I was a 10, ever." Kanye then had to answer the same questions after Steve told him his wife he gave a couple of stunning answers, with Kanye also answering 10 for the same question, switching it to a 5 because he could not give the same reply. Luckily, it was the highest response on the quiz survey and played a part in the husband and wife getting the 200 points they needed to win the money for the kids' hospital, with Kanye slapping fists with audience members while Kim danced in celebration. Kim and Kanye were joined by the rapper's cousins Jahlil Pariza, Ricky Anderson, and Kim Wallace, who, when asked what she did, admitted, "I do whatever Kanye asks me to do." Clearly competitive, Kanye told Steve, "I'm here to win, bro, I'm here to win." He even tried to get an automatic win when Kim saw her relatives on the rival team conferring, when they should not have been, with Kanye insisting, "Oh, that's an automatic disqualification, I guess we win." But that was nothing compared to Khloe, 33, who even refused to shake hands with Kim, telling her, "Nope. Not here, Kim.Not today, Kim." "It's called Family Feud," pointed out Khloe, who was still heavily pregnant with baby True during filming, adding again, "Not today." She then added a jibe at her sister's expense after Kim politely asked Steve, "Have you ever had family members play each other like this?" After Kim seemed unaware that Steve's own family had been on the show, Khloe quipped, "You're a big fan," adding after the audience groaned at the low blow, "Sorry, sorry." Steve joked at one point, "I got a feeling when this game's over it ain't gonna be over. This is gonna go to the house, watch the next episode of The Kardashians." Khloe could not hide her joy at winning at the expense of her loved ones, joining sister Kendall Jenner, 22, in stepping forward and announcing that they would allow Kim and Kanye to do the final round, even though they lost. Kim and Kanye were dying to do this, and they really thought they were gonna win, they didn't, Khloe said with a huge sarcastic smile. The sisters were also joined by mom Kris Jenner, 62, her own mom Mary Jo Campbell, 83, who Steve called the real star of the show, cousin Sissy Bussey, and family friend Jonathan Cheban, who Steve called everybody's favorite best friend. When Steve pointed out that Kendall was the highest paid model in the world in 2017, he joked, "Somehow I'm hoping against all odds she finds one of my sons to be, will he fine? No, he's not, but if you could just feel that." Kendall, meanwhile, raised one of the biggest laughs when her team was asked, "If you had a wild party and everyone is naked, name someone you'd hate to see show up." "Donald Trump," Kendall said, winning her team the chance to play that question after the top answer was a celeb. When the question was thrown back to Kanye's team, it sparked some open discussions between the celebrity couple after Kanye answered, "I just told my wife, this is why we locked the door, your kids." Kim then admitted that she does not like to close their bedroom door because their three children North, Saint, and Chicago sneak in our room in the middle of the night. "That's the problem, I don't need them sneaking in the room," Kanye shot back, with Kim smiling of their intimate moments, "Well, not at that time. Sneak in here and need therapy," Steve joked. Steve, meanwhile, could not hide his amusement when Kim said her famous butt was the part of her that most knocked over things. Putting his arm around her affectionately, he turned his head and grinned widely for the camera behind them catching Kim's famous curves, saying, "Am I grinning that hard?" Kim insisted, "I've really knocked things over with my butt before, so this is really true for me." The host saved most of his flirting for Kanye's cousin Kim Wallace, when the night's first question asked why the host was such a good kisser. "I wanna apologize about this first question, dog. I have nothing to do with the questions," Steve insisted to Kanye, who beat Chris in buzzing and guessing the number one response, his lips, with Steve looking hurt that it was marked as his massive fish lips. But he could not resist cousin Kim Wallace when she said it was his sexy bald head, pushing her mic closer to her as he made her repeat it twice more, then saying flintily, "Girl, you gonna mess around and get yourself a car." When she answered another question to say she would dress up sexily when you want something special, like a car, Steve again joked, "That's when you gotta talk to the man with the bald head." But when cousin Kim reached out and stroked his head, the married host turned to camera and mouthed, "That's too much,